Tense situation outside New York courtroom for today's attendance of Donald Trump. Huge banner in front of Manhattan courthouse reading "Trump lies all the time" caused a fight between protesters.
I'm not doing it, bitch. I'm from New York. What's going on?